go towards the front, right? Near the top about 20 minutes ago. I'm sure it's a thresher. It's not a pole, you know, go deeper.
Yeah.
The way it was hitting the float, you know, that's a thresher, isn't it?
Yeah.
I just can't do a thing with it, mate.
Nah.
Sorry for taking so long.
Mate, it takes longer to get it to the side. That's all about.
Yeah.
Hope
don't
bite through the
good
mono.
Don't say it. It's not mono.
Aye.
It's fluorocarbon.
Yeah.
Still moving with the boat.
Yeah.
Amazing, isn't it? Must be worn out soon, surely.
Got the boat away from them because they lit the boat.
Yeah. On the 360 rig, mate.
Yeah.
You want to get on then?
I've got one on
there. Oh, well, I bought you some more. I bought you some freebies with some pliers and that to get the steering over. I can see it near the surface now, right?
Yeah.
Going down again. Near the surface now. coming. Got a leader.
So is it, what sort of leader is it?
Mono and Sorrel.
Sorrel. You're going to dive under the boat? That's a porky.
Big. Bring it off a bit, mate.
I can't. No, don't pull on that. Oh, mate. Right. Whoa, wow. I think it's a porky.
Yeah, I think. Fucking big.
Fucking big porgy. Behind the door, so it's a porgy. It's coming in fast. Fuck me. He's going round. He's coming round. Well done. Expertly done, mate. That's a fucking 300 pounder at least.
Yeah.
What a weird take on that, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, I did think that's what I saw coming off to the float.
Yeah.
But weird for it to knock it like that.
Yeah.
I say it didn't seem quick enough for pressure runs. It's a nice fish, though.
That's got to be 300 plus.
Yeah, I reckon that's bigger than Dave's. 300 Dave's is 350.
Wow. Fucking arrogant, isn't it?
It is.
It's just doing what I want.
Yeah, you're not silly.
problem is the rod's not strong enough to really pull in.
I know.
It's a shame we didn't have it on the other setup. Sorry mate, it's taking so long.
Mate, don't worry about it.
Oh, it's going now. It's coming towards us. It's coming under.